until something's proven empirically. Epistemological concepts, whatever your conceptual ideas, they have to make a juxtaposition with reality someplace so that you know by empirical evidence that what you have said was reality is tested to be reality and proven to be reality.
Thank you.